The amount value that we used in previous example has 3 decimal places. Let us say that I want to display the same number with 2 decimal places. We will see how this can be implemented by passing parameter value to DecimalPipe. In HTML template, I have included a new section that applies the amount property with NumberPipe. This is the same as the one above, which displays the number formatted with comma. I'm going to modify this pipe definition to make the number display with 2 decimal places. After the pipe name number, I am including a colon. Colon is pipe-specific syntax to represent a parameter for the pipe. Following colon, I am including single quotes, which helps to define the parameter value. Within the single quotes, I am including 1.2-2. Now I am saving the file. Once the page reloads, we can see the number displayed with 2 decimal places. In the next video, I will explain how this works. Pause the video here to try this example. In component class, include a number property having a number with 8 digits and 3 decimal places. Then in HTML template, include this interpolation with pipe and parameter, then check if it works as expected.